beginning, my father had a magnificent plan, revealed through the law and the prophets, to fulfill the redemption of man. He spoke at centuries of silence, in the midst of still starry night, and Emmanuel came down among us, and the Father said, let there be light, let there be light. Let there be light.